A Quest of Heroes. Written by Morgan Rice. Narrated by Wayne Farrell. Copyright 2012. Morgan Rice. Production copyright 2012. Morgan Rice. Chapter 1. The boy stood on the highest knoll of the Low Country, in the western kingdom of the Ring, looking north, watching the first of the rising suns. As far as he could see stretched rolling green hills, like camel humps, dipping and rising in a series of valleys and peaks. The burnt orange rays of the first sun lingered in the morning mist, making them sparkle, lending the light a magic that matched the boy's mood. He rarely woke this early or ventured this far from home, and never ascended this high, knowing it would incur his father's wrath. But on this day he didn't care. On this day he disregarded the million rules and chores that had oppressed him for his 14 years. For this day was different. It was the day his destiny had arrived. The boy, Thorgrin of the Western Kingdom of the Southern Province of the Clan MacLeod, known to all he liked simply as Thor. The youngest of four boys, the least favorite of his father, had stayed awake all night in anticipation of this day.